friends, and welcome to our ABC workout. Before we get started, I am Alexa, and this is my lovely assistant, Charlie. So before a workout, we do a warm-up to get our muscles all ready to work. So let's get started. First off, you're gonna run as fast as you can in place. Go as fast as you can. And now slow it down, as slow as you can. And speed it up. And slow it down. And let's go into some jumping jacks. Good. And now we're going to go into some lunges. So we're going to take a big step forward and deep lunge. And step back together. And now switch feet. Big step forward, deep lunge, switch feet. Big step forward, deep lunge, and now switch. Big step forward, switch. Big step forward, switch. Now last one, big step forward, and switch. Now we're going to grab our knee and we're gonna hug it tight like it's our best friend. Grab your knee and hug it as close as you can, and down. And grab your knee and hug it as close as you can, and down. Two more times. Grab it, hold, down, and hold it tight, and down. And our last exercise we're gonna do are some arm circles. So we're going to go out into a T and go forward in little tiny circles. And now go really, really big. And now we're gonna go backwards in little tiny circles and go really, really big. And that is it for our warm up. So let's get into our next exercises. Hello friends, and welcome back to another ABC Zoophonics workout. Our Zoophonics friend today is?
Jerry Jellyfish.
Some words that start with J are?
Jerry.
Jump rope.
And Jack. So let's get started in some workouts. Our two workouts today are jabs and jump rope. So let's get started in our jabs. For jabbing, you're just gonna jab up, down. And then right after that, we're gonna go right in front of us. But first, let's do five going up. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Now five more, but in Spanish.
Una, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Now let's go out right in front of us. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Now five more, but in Spanish.
Una, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Now let's start with jumping rope. We're gonna go on 2 feet, and you're just gonna pretend like you're jumping a rope, and we're gonna do 10 of those. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now 10 more, but in Spanish.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez.
Now, here's a challenge. We're going to try it on 1 foot. So pick any foot you want. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 5 more, but in Spanish.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Now 5 on the other side. Uno. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 5, but in Spanish.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Good job.